Although robotic lawnmowers have come a long way, many still require users to lay down perimeter wires and clear the lawn of any obstacles. Such is not the case with the Neomow X, though, as it utilizes LIDAR SLAM technology. First of all, just what is LIDAR SLAM? Well, LIDAR, light detection and ranging, measures distances to surfaces by shooting a laser at them, then measuring the amount of time it takes for the light to be reflected back. SLAM, simultaneous localization and mapping, which is most often used in autonomous vehicles, utilizes LIDAR data to create a three-dimensional map of an area, plus it establishes the vehicle's location within that map. Manufactured by Hong Kong company Hookii, the Neomow initially uses a 360-degree LIDAR SLAM system to build a map of the user's lawn. The mower does so as that person guides it through the perimeter of the lawn by remote control, via an accompanying iOS or Android app. Once that map has been created, the Neomow can subsequently make its own way back and forth across the lawn while actually mowing. As it does so, its sensors are able to detect obstacles such as pets or other animals, regardless of lighting conditions, which it automatically steers itself around. A pressure-sensitive wraparound front bumper provides extra safety in the event of an unavoidable collision. Once the Neomow has finished mowing, it travels back to an included charging station that can be located indoors or out. One 3-hour charge of its lithium-ion battery is claimed to be good for 2 hours of use. If a mowing job is interrupted, such as if the mower detects rain, which it can do, or if its battery gets low, it will return to its charging station for the time being, but then pick up where it left off once able to do so. Along with being able to remotely control the mower in real time, the app can also be used to schedule mowing tasks in multiple areas of the user's property, select between 4 different mowing patterns, set the height of the floating cutting disc, or track the device's GPS coordinates if it gets stolen. What's more, because the mower has Wi-Fi and 4G connectivity, along with Bluetooth, users can even control it when they're away from home. Assuming the Neomow X reaches production, a pledge of $1,299 will get you one. Its planned retail price is $2,399. A higher battery capacity Neomow X Pro model, which runs for 3 hours per charge, is also available for $1,599, retail $2,999.